year at church camp, me and a few friends took a little bit of the Wonderman activities we did, which was writing different questions that only God knows how to answer and putting them on a rock. And as He is our rock, none of these people wrote their names on the questions. They're all anonymous. I still don't know today who actually wrote those questions. But we basically wrote this song to basically say that He will answer. That's the title of the song. That He's always there for you and whatever you're going through. So. And if I mess up on the piano, I'm sorry. take the next day and keep moving
crowd of singers together, my mind goes to the song. Number 189 in your songbook. A couple years ago, some of us were able to go over to Palestine and took a boat ride on the Sea of Galilee. And of course, a lot of things happened on the Sea of Galilee. Peter walking on the water and sinking. And one of the things was this story of this song where Jesus was sleeping in the boat, and the waves started to get high and come over to the edge of the boat, and the ship was sinking, and the disciples said, "Master, the tempest is raging," and Jesus stood up and said, "Peace, be still." So this is a great song for dynamics. So are you ready to go?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Thank you.
yourselves. The other one that goes with us is number 490.
Can I just tell you one thing? I remember when I was...
One thing only? That's a new thing.
When I was a real young girl, I wasn't man's age yet, but went to Camp Old Cedar, and it was, as I remember it, it was morning chapel, and there was a horrible storm that came up. And I remember my dad praying that peace come through the storm, and to me, it felt like it just happened. And I think that was the start of a lot of faith and prayer. This can happen, we gotta just pray. That's how I...
Let's do two verses, this is the greatest. Number 490. It is well with my soul.
Jimmy?
What about the movie?